Bosh me! Bosh me!
I'm going in.
You son of a bitch! Time, fuckstick!
Be scared!
I've got this stuff. You know where the heat is coming from?
I think I'm getting closer now. But there's one more cat me to speak to.
Shit! Speaking of fucking cops, I think I have company. I gotta go.
Good day! You're going down!
I lost the heat. Where? Get out of the car, man!
Get off me!
Fuck this! Jacob, what are you talking about? You know, I think you're smoking too much.
Yo, me think me know the eat that come from in a king.
Hey, Nico. Hey, Jacob.
What are you doing here? This is no place for you, Michelle.
As it happens, it is. You see, Nico, I have been working for the government. I'm afraid it's my job to watch you. And now I have to ask you for the coke.
This is a joke, right?
Please, please don't make this harder for me than it already is. Look, they're about to take down Elizabeta.
I don't fucking believe this.
Listen, I'm sorry it had to be this way, Nico. I'm really sorry. Hey, you know, you could have gone down too if you weren't so useful.
You fucking bitch.
Nico.
Hold on. You mean to say you're going to let us off just like that? Nothing now, go on?
Well, my employers need the help of a guy like Nico. The office is in Algonquin. I'll call you. You know, as and when we need you. The coke, please.
Shocking me if I tell Elizabeth that she now get our cocky in her.
out of the car, now!
You ready to dance? Take your best shot!
Me está amenazando! Help!
Apologies.
Hey, man, this is getting out of control. The police are all over me. I can feel them.
So
I'm gonna go to prison for a long time. So my life is over. Oh, God, all this work for nothing, man. Being tough in a man's world. Guess I wasn't so tough, huh? Jorge turned state. Everyone's a rat.
Not me.
Whatever.
Open up, man.
Who is it?
It's the streets, man.
Okay, hold on.
All right, man. This is what Manny's all about, man.
Manny.
Now, word up, bitch. You better stop slinging that shit on my streets, yo. We don't want it anymore. Hey, OJ, you catching this?
Rolling.
Is this, Manny, for fuck's sake?
The streets have spoken. Now leave my people alone. Yo, Nico, what are you doing here?
I am not in the mood for this right now.
Well, he said he was going to bust the dealer.
Can you help me clean this mess up? There's a doctor in Broca who can help. Come on, let's put him in my car.
Oh!
funny. Fucking annoying!
Got some bodies in here. I've heard you'll take care of them.
Natural causes?
Of course. Seems like a bullet in the head is as natural as it gets in this town.
They weren't sick, were they?
No.
Had a few problems with sick bodies. No one wants a liver if it's riddled with tumors, huh? Know what I mean?
No.
Shit. Looks like the bullet went right through this one's eye. And the price of eyes is through the roof at the moment.
Fine. Can I leave you with these or what?
Sure. I'll have these organs out on the street in no time. They're gonna help a lot of folks.
He'd been trying to help the streets his whole life. Maybe he'll actually be doing it now.